even this big jata, heavy jata on the head, I realize by continuously carrying this, it directly works on your stomach and makes your guts so strong, especially when you sit in Padmasana with this heavy jata. I want all my kids to learn this as a practice. All my kids have heavy jata, and even while you are sitting and doing your work like a class, reading, doing office work, any time, always learn to sit in Padmasana and do your work. Heavy jata, Padmasana makes your whole body so strong. It's like a continuous workout for your spine and stomach. Everything has to be very aligned, aligning your body to the cosmic geometry. It's like you are constantly alive in Turiya and Turiyadita, in the space of Paramashiva. See, if you are already old and you feel, oh, I cannot have this jata, this Padmasana. My definition of old is impossibility enveloping you. When the impossibility engulfs you, you are old. Quickly die. Let the planet Earth be free. Impossibilities engulfing you is what I call, define as old. All my kids learn the first things first. Strong guts. Paramashiva describes about himself in Agama, his selfie, his verbal selfie, mantra swarupa selfie. See, Paramashiva gives dhyana sloka about himself. He describes himself in Agama. That's what I call mantra selfie. When somebody else describes Paramashiva, that is like a mantra photograph. When he himself describes himself, it's called mantra selfie. The mantra selfie of Paramashiva, he says, I feel like eternal 16. 16 is supposed to be the peak health of your guts. All the internal organs, especially guts. He says, I feel like eternal 16. I tell you, this sleeping with a wet towel on the stomach, Padmasana continuously, as much as possible, all this will give you a powerful guts and ability to unclutch from perceptions invaded. Perceptions embedded personality, which even you start believing as you for some times.